Hello everyone, it's Jake from The Vegetarian Baker, and on today's episode we are making vegan Nutella. This recipe is so delicious, highly requested, and I can't wait to show you guys how to make it. So without further ado, here's the ingredients you're going to need to make this recipe.
2 cups of hazelnuts, 1/2 cup of vegan dark chocolate, 1/2 cup of full fat coconut milk, 1/4 cup of organic agave, and 1/4 teaspoon of sea salt. Start out by placing your hazelnuts on a sheet tray and baking in a preheated oven of 350 degrees for 10 minutes. Once nice and toasted, we're going to remove from the oven, allow to cool, and using a paper towel, we're going to remove the skins from the hazelnuts. In a bowl, we're going to place our melted vegan dark chocolate, coconut milk, and agave. Mix until smooth. Add in your sea salt and set aside. In a high-powered blender or food processor, place in your hazelnuts. We're going to pulse about 20 times. You should notice that the hazelnuts become very coarse. Now add in your chocolate concoction. And we're going to blend on high until smooth. Make sure to scrape down the sides every once in a while to ensure that we have an even product. Once smooth, enjoy. If you want more recipes like this one, make sure to head over to vegetarianbaker.com to check them out.
All right, let's give this recipe a try. Really need like a big glass of almond milk. This recipe is so rich. I love being able to create custom items without the processing and without all the extra ingredients. This is super simple. Will go great with almost any of your recipes. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, make sure to do so by clicking on my face right over there. And also don't forget to click that bell icon so you never miss out on another recipe. If you want a printable version of this recipe, make sure to click right over there. And if you want more vegan recipes, check out this really cool playlist right there. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, have a wonderful day.